The following is a handicap match. Introducing first, representing the Assassins from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 219 pounds, the WWE Champion, The Dragon.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever. This guy lives to compete, so he'll be treating this match as if he were defending the title. An absolute in-ring phenom. Already so much success and limitless expectations for the future.
And his opponents, first, from Woodstock, Georgia, weighing in at 230 pounds, the NXT Champion, Bron Breakker!
Within 2 years of his debut, he won the NXT Championship twice and unified it with the NXT UK title.
Many more titles in this young man's future.
You don't need to be a math major to realize that tonight spells disaster for Bron Breakker's opposition.
Or the entire WWE locker room.
Well, you know, this ominous tune is just a prelude to the toll of man. A competitor with seemingly no weaknesses, no fears, and here he is, Karrion Kross.
The time has come to fall and pray.
Handicap rules are in effect. One side operates at a numbers disadvantage in this one until a pinfall or submission is called.
Yeah, kind of like me when you and Corey gang up on me. But even then, there's always the potential for the underdog to win.
Byron, if you were in a handicap match against the great Graves and the magnificent Michael, you wouldn't have a chance in hell.
Shoulder tackle.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Ron Breakker daring his opponent to try the odds.
Some way to isolate your opponents and take them down one by one.
Ah, Fujiwara armbar applied.
Oh, here it is. Accolade, the accolade.
It's over.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
He's taking is starting to pile up. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Boom, right to the midsection. Boom, kick to the face for your troubles. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. What a clothesline. Ouch. Uh-oh, stuck in the spot.
You know what's coming next.
Accolade, the accolade. And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage though.
Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
And he gets the tag.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh, right in there.
Flipping senton.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area. One way to leave the ring, I suppose. Cross fires back.
Cross menacing the competition, playing mind games.
Uh-oh.
Counters with an attack on Breaker.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God. Kick right to the face. Leaping senton.
Cover. Kick out just before two.
Wow.
Oh, man. Breaker's on the edge of defeat. Can he respond?
Chances are fading.
And an overbearing amount of offense against Cross here.
Cross on the wrong side of every exchange.
From the top.
He's focused on.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Here is your winner, the Dragon.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here. A win's a win.